Boop, boop, boop. For the Halloween theme. Let's try it. This could pass more for unboxing. Oh, really? Okay, let's try. You came. English. Yes. I have no idea what we're gonna get. Oh, I can use the mouse click. Nice. Normal day. I was hoping it was this. I was happy that they don't use like the 80s theme. Spooky, I tell you. Spooky. Okay. Better shower. Blah blah blah. Send basic instructions how to get into this weird old house. Like just keep at the gate, carry me a code, but I just know I'm gonna get locked out somehow. And I'm gonna run out of gas trying to get back. The cops are gonna find me a week from now. A skeletal has appeared. Aww. Gotcha. Spinning in circles and you're fine, you're safe. Goddamn song plays in my head. Have you guys heard about this game or have you seen this played? This first time I'm seeing this one. Memory lock. 420, place it. Third number down on the post-it. Post-it, third number. Wait a minute. The gate combination is third number down on the post-it. Oh, 9721. No. Third cop, of course. Of course. If I understand correctly, this game has some kind of catch that I don't know. Spooky. Hi, Cliff. Blah blah. Blah blah. Three, 3 hours late. That's the exact number. Blah, blah, blah. When did the game start? Oh, storytelling. Oh no, this game has storytelling. Oh, it was 4:20. Nothing else. Halt. And it should turn into like an old school like a slasher horror game. I think there's gonna be like a murderer or something like that. Ah, it's full of puzzles. Blah blah blah, lots of like a bustly stuff. Hey, Bobby.
Okay.
Thanks for the raid, man.
So that's where the level gets cut.
We just finished like a hounding ground, and I had lunch break. Oh. And now we are testing this like a Homebody game that people requested. And at 9 p.m. So in like, what is it? Like 80 minutes or so, we're gonna do unboxing a game giveaway. Some good stuff. Did you play Amiga games? What do we have to do here? Time is running. Amiga games, right? Parm. I can hide. Time is running. What am I searching for? Okay, look, we played Toki and CJ. Oh, nice. Toki is a classic. Yeah, this tried to be like, do you know, like those old school slasher movie? That there's like young teenagers or young people, well, in this case people, and there's like some slasher murder, but this is like full of puzzles, something like that. Really interesting to see. Blah blah blah. Yeah, I'm doing some random Amiga games on Monday with my CD32, so let's see if I'm gonna finish the Garfield game. Yeah, I have never played this game, but people are saying that this is surprisingly nice. You have just arrived into the area and play game. Bird Mystery. Oh, they're pooping. I wonder. No idea what we're gonna get with this game, so. Ah. Excusez-moi. There's a lot of, lots of, like, 456 pages. Thank you. 456 pages. I wonder, do we have any? Oh, it takes pictures of those. Nice. And what I'm wondering, what happens, because at the top right there's like a clock real that is running. Oh. Is it the whole Dracula book here? And this. Open the right ones. This looks interesting. Old pipes. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah, friends sometime. Those seem to be like a real books. Vials. Interesting. Books. I can hide. Except in the power box. Look in the hole. I can look. Interesting. 12. There were those like card drawers. Not 12. Oh. Attic. I see. Power is out. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. What the hell is this? 12 PSI. I don't have it. 12. Ah. Always. Do we hear something? Interesting. Do I hear something? Supposed to happen. Yeah, you always get something new information. The old stuff that you know stays. You always, was it 10 p.m. or something like that? Interesting. Missing something. No. Okay. Okay. One times five, okay, right. Bump. Well, hey, humpa. Vampire team. Interesting. Oh, blood bowl. Ah. Hmm. What you said is a is that interesting? There had to be some and I'm gonna spend the whole day playing that game. This goes here. The murderer came at 10 PM. I wonder if those puzzles that we have done stay. Well, this has an interesting feel to it. Base 110. Watch. So we have to find some kind of book. Some book that is missing 110 page. No, it wasn't that one. Yeah, this is basically, I think this is the real book here. How nice. What about this? It was at 10 PM when the murderer came. No. I couldn't open this right now. Here we had the computer. Yes. Spooky. Hey, the computer is broken now. Why? Interesting. Now it's personal, yeah. Interesting design, I have to say. So there's somewhere there's a book. Maybe it was this one. Page 110. Yeah. 133. Oh, we are in a time loop. Blah, blah, blah. Parm. Eggplant parm. I don't like this. Was it 10 p.m. when? Okay. So we found these are connected. Nice. Spooky. Well, let's go hide. Let's see. I think it was like ten PM. What is that red light? This is open. This one. No, 1332. I started to like this game. What's the code? 278. Okay, no. Oh. missing something. I do enjoy this idea of this game. Hey, the wall is open. What is this? Choose an 8. It's already midnight. Well, I do like the concept of this game. Oh, that was a great idea. Interesting. Does it make some kind of noise? I have no idea what the sound is. Well, hello. Killing me. So it resets. What? Oh, it's different now. Well made. Are you enjoying it, this racing? Sense of being better than the things you are better than. That guy. But we got that number. 3278. Do this one. Ah, it opens this one. Yeah. So we can always get here. Hmm. No idea. I have no idea how much this must this has to be. I don't have a number for this one. Well, I've been over there already. Why man? Why would you do this? Let's try the game. Maybe the video game tells us something. Mickey's rattling, is it? Or the game? Maybe the game is. Stupid me. Do we get some kind of like a code from this game? I wanna know. Because with some games there have been like a, this kind of like an old retro game. And when you finish it you get like a code or... Birdemic movie. I got a high score already. Does it give me something if I get high score? Let's see. Maybe I have to lose all my lives. What an interesting concept. Oh, wrong button. The right button always quits the game. Done. 9 PM. Interesting game. Oh, that was a face. Did you see it? That was a face. History. Yeah, this is. This is too creepy. Yeah, it does. Not complaining. I do. I hate jump scares. It's almost 10 PM. How did that one? I want to see how does that open. Does the killer come from there? Yeah, it's really good. Yeah, jump scare is really like a horror thing. It's like boo. I do love the idea of this game. What does this mean? Wait a minute. No, it's 4. The code 11232. I wanna see that last time when we played last round, that wall was open. Does the killer come from behind the wall or what happens? No, don't go. Hey, Finfong, we every day I'm peeping. Forty-5 minutes between Finfong and we start doing some unboxing and game giveaways. Yeah. That's the killer. So the killer comes from this room. Killed my buddy. Okay, you can kill her. What the hell am I gonna do? Mama. Oh boy. Let's see what happens if we just let the time run. Cellar lock pump guide. Yeah. Hmm. Oh, there's something. What are those? What was that yell? Oops, wrong button. Went well. Alloy Dark, yeah, it's gonna come. Was it January or February? Hey, Emily. Hey, Emily. Sure, it was. Don't be like that, Trace. Pete. Oh, hints. Hints. What's the code? 278. This is the sound that we have to play with the... Now I see it. This is too spooky for me. What should it have to be? Missing something. Okay. It works every time. But what is this? $420, place it. Okay, up, down, middle. And the sound is... Now if I could remember the sound. Let's try that. But the problem is that it's inside the killer's room. That's the problem. Who knows? Terminator. But this computer is all the broken all the time. Now. This one. Blah blah blah. The red game. Okay, let's wait. Do I remember the sound, but we have the up, down, middle. Do you guys have a really good like a sound memory? Like a sound blast, 16. Okay, there goes the electricity. Why is it re-release? Why is there a re-release for that game? There's something different about it. Ah. So it's just like all the DLCs. Okay, everybody does the same thing every night. This character arrives here like before 10 p.m. She leaves and not long time after that the killer arrives. It's an interesting game. Small collection, collector's edition. Ooh. Hey, 35 minutes and we can do unboxing. Nice. 60 euros. Ugh. Wow. But old game still. Says the man who buys, who collects retro. Okay, come on, killer. Come on, killer. Okay, okay, yeah, this She leaves like 10:25. 10:30. Ten 45, okay. The killer arrives 10:45. Take a food break. Ooh. Already had. Okay, now we have this one. Where is the picture? That goes up. That goes down, right? No, the wheel goes down. Yeah, it was then. Nice. Now let's go see what happens downstairs. The good thing that it takes a picture, so next time the puzzle is easy done. I need to get to the cellar. What do we have here? Stay. Why? Stay. Stay. Yeah. This is true. This only has three numbers. But what is diamond in this case? What is diamond in this case? This game is addictive, I would say. It's a year. That's a year. Get amalgam yarn. Amalgam yarn. Empty. It had items before. I have pizza. I wish I had pizza. This is silent till 2 now. But 30 minutes for the unboxing. Time is running, my boys. Let's see if the time runs out. It's already 1 a.m. Can we stay alive until morning? It's impossible. Somehow I doubt it. Stay. Stay. No, don't say it. No, no reason. No, no, no. I don't wanna say, no. Don't remind me. Let's think. Stay. Can't do anything with that. Stay. You can pack seat now if you like. If you have any idea where we would stay. Stay with those diamonds. Stay still. I know we cannot do anything at the cellar with liquid puzzle. There are something that need gold with three numbers. There is that garage door with four number code, and I already had like felt like a year. So maybe there is some kind of like a newspaper somewhere that has like a 2 years, and we have to put the other one. Why? I wonder. Oh. There was a newspaper here. Oh, the killer is here. Why is the killer here? Because it's basement. 1974. One of the books is missing. Interesting. What was that sound? AM. One panel. Stay. Stay for what? Killer is moving. Spooky. Spooky shit. Whip it good. Ba-da-da-da-da. Stay. What is stay in numbers if you look like use like a ticket code buttons or for mobile phone? You know, racing. Stay. It's 4 AM, and the party is pumping. Is she leaving? No. AM. The time resets to midnight. Come on, game. That's not nice. Seven, 8, 2, 9. No. Well, hello, my boy. Okay, that didn't work. Twenty minutes. Oh, new stuff. Yeah, he does. Or she, yeah, we don't know. Stay. Hey. No regret. Life, what? Like a big regret. Maybe you have to die and something else happens every time you get like a this kind of story. We made a choice. What is this beat? Interesting. Blah blah blah. Hey, 15 minutes. What is that sound trying to be? Oh, don't tell me that there's like a discussion with the people and you get more something that you can use. I should talk to you now. Come on. Got something else here? No. Just this. Radon. Posted. Urchin. Does it mean I wonder. Oh, 10 minutes, then we can start. In that case, that means that that's the code for the downstairs, because you cannot use the minesweeper anymore. So it must mean that all the code that comes from the minesweeper is a code for that some door. It has four numbers. Let's go check. Lasagna. 232. So there's five numbers. No. Interesting. Thank you. Interesting. Where's the empty? It had clothing at Why is it 10:30? Idea. What was that song? 21:30, yeah. What was the plink sound? Oh! What? Okay. Hey, there is a Yeah, that's door number one, but some there is somebody's door number two. Okay. Really interesting. Oh, what do we have here? Oh. Oh. Oh, PSI 29. Now I know that for that one. Strangely, Oh, look strangely.
Yeah.
Oh, me! Fuck you, Sieg. I just... Fuck! Why? Why would you do that to me? Why? Okay. Now I know. Now I know what to do next on that game. That scary man. Come to me, cuckoo gaga baby man. I eat you. All right, we are getting near the unboxing, which is nice.